Welcome to Indie Filmmakers. Today we are doing a video review of the Colorspikes RGB LEDs. We had these for a while now and have been using them in different situations, but mostly for music videos. We were quite surprised by the capabilities of these RGB LED sticks. There are a lot of things I could say about these lights, but I think the most selling point is that it comes with an app for your iPhone and tablet, and that it lets you generate and program your own patterns and light effects. And besides that, it already comes with a ton of presents. It doesn't stop there. We also updated the latest firmware and app version, and we were able to pair all three color spikes we have here and sync them. That worked fine and just looked amazing. Besides the 21 preset effects, which are built in, you can also make tons of your own. With the latest update, you are now able to share the presets that you make in the app with other filmmakers as well. Mobility is also great. It's small enough and it doesn't weigh much, and it comes complete with a carry bag. The lights don't take up a lot of space, so they are great for traveling outdoor and on set. We also use these in our film studio. Here, we used one color spike to recreate a scene with a car driving with the back flagged, so you don't see the background through the window. We really liked how the final results came out with the use of the color spike. Finally, these lights are built really well and they last pretty long on their internal battery as well. It's not a cheap looking product and it feels really solid and durable holding it. We will definitely use these lights in the next months on our projects to see how far we can push these lights in terms of creativity. The price comes around 520 euros. You have also the options to add more accessories, like a barn door kit or the mounting kit. To sum things up, in our view, it's a quite innovative LED product with a lot of options and well worth the asking price. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel and follow us on Instagram @IndieFilmmakers, and see you in the next one.